The KM18 firstly adapts to big screen technology. It has one USB charge port and features with a sleek gooseneck for easier access to the device. The KM18 Plus is upgraded with on-off switch to avoid draining battery out for some cars. The KM19 is the compact version of KM18. It is designed with two USB ports, one for charging and the other for reading USB files. The new Luxee KM20 and KM21 adopt more user-friendly buttons for big fingers. You can switch the play modes from shuffle, repeat, and normal. It comes with one USB charge port and one USB reading port as well. The new KM22 comes with all features of previous versions and is featured with 3D curve and 360 swiveling design. It comes with one USB charge port, one USB reading port, so with power on-off button. Besides play mode, you can also choose EQ mode for the play. New Luxee, driving you safer and better.
Hey guys, Brent here with 512 Media. I just got on Amazon and I bought this brand new wireless Bluetooth hands-free car kit with an FM transmitter and a QC 3.0 lightning fast charging system. This is a neat little deal if you have a car that doesn't already have Bluetooth enabled, and you can drive down the road talking on your phone a little bit safer and in most states legally. So let's go ahead and take a look at this thing and see what it's all about.
I can make a living, I'm walking in the woods. You can bet I'd be sitting pretty good. High on a hill, looking at a field downwind.
You know just what to say, but words are only words. Can you show me something else? Can you swear to me?
So I have to say, after using this little Bluetooth FM transmitter, I have to say I'm pretty impressed. The charging capacity of it is very quick. The audio quality of it is very good. And it's extremely easy to use.
Just sailing on the higher ground.
Thank you.